Multiplex partnered with Rubner Engineering. They are the timber specialists who designed and manufactured the Glulam roof. They're based in the Dolomites in northern Italy. So after the design process, all the beams are manufactured up in the mountains, and they began the journey through the Dolomites to southern Italy to the port of Trieste. And then they were loaded then onto a bulk cargo and then traveled direct then to site, which was our staging area at Glebe. And they get tugboated direct to site over the water, which removes any congestion on the roads, eliminates any local traffic issues.
So what is Glulam? Glulam is, if you think about it in simplistic terms, it's almost like small elements of timber glued together, but in a highly technical process. The process is fully automated that glues it together. It isn't just hand-picked and glued. It goes through a conveyor belt system which planes, cuts, sources out any imperfections in the timber, glues it together, clamps it to make the size beam that you require.
So Glulam itself is a finished product. It was imperative that we planned the design, the fabrication, the logistics, and the placement right up front, so that when we touch these beams, we're going to touch them the minimum amount as possible. So it involved a series of in-depth workshops with the Italian team. And then we had Excel as our installer to inform our logistics, our installation. Through that partnership and coordination, we developed the install strategy. There was a huge amount of collaboration between Rubner and Excel on the nature of the connections. The nature of the design here is they're so acute with sharp angles and limited access. So Excel had to be confident that when they came, they could do it. And that was a very successful process. Executing this design was a significant challenge overcome by the project team.
Excel have been engaged by Multiplex for the install of the Glulam. Basically, from where it starts is we take the materials from the barge, enter it into a material storage zone, and then we move it up into insulation back into its permanent position. So the biggest challenge so far that we've dealt with is probably the geometry of the roof structure. There's a lot of different angles, different ways that you got to install the beams. It's been a long process, but we're finally here and we're installing beams. Personal highlights, probably watching the first timber beam go in. It was a huge milestone for Multiplex, XL, and all stakeholders involved.
Rubner is working at the fish market since 2020. As a site supervisor for Rubner, I'm checking the quality of the timber. We build all the 700 pieces that has been delivered here for the construction. When we work abroad, it's always exciting for the company. It's a new challenge because new culture, new employee, new people working with. My personal highlight is come back once the fish market is finished to enjoy fish and chips and a great view.
The roof structure is one of the most visual elements you can see in all the site hoarding and all the visual renders that the architects presented to the community. Everyone's looking at these beams go up and so excited to see them.
When I stand here today and I look at the New Sydney Fish Market and I see all the work that the entire team has put together, this really is a jewel in the crown for Sydney. To have such a beautiful project like this, it simply is a work of art.